ShadeBlade57, let's play.
Hey guys, ShadeBlade57 here. We are back for more, what is it? Half-Life? When we left off, we were here. And we kept going. And last time we kept going through that other path and we kept dying. So let's see what's down here this time. Let's just go this way and see what happens. There's a wire and there's a turret. Let's why did the turret activate when I touch it? Gonna lower my volume a little bit. Okay, jump. I'm assuming I need to go that way. God damn it. Okay, I'm swapping to the pistol. At least with the pistol, I can shoot more accurately, not waste as much ammo. I didn't realize that thing was in the water. God damn it. Alright, fight! You missed! Crap. Alright. Since I know about the head crab ahead of time... Got it. Alright. Let's just do this! Ha! Avoid the water with the stupid thing. But I don't wanna go in there. God damn it. Fuck. Crap. I just died. There's not much I can do about that stupid fucking thing. Shit. Alright. Shit. Try this again with the crossbow. I need something better to deal with this thing. Like... Oh, crap. Shit, I drowned. Okay, I need to fucking save it after I take out this head crab here. Cause I'm tired of that. So I'm gonna save. There we go. Shit! Well, fuck, that didn't work out. Oh, I got hit by that stupid fucking barnacle thing. Crap! No grenades down there? Now, did that do anything? No! Oh, it did exactly what it needed to. Yay. Okay, so now that that's no longer a factor in this, we should probably save. Again. Right, so what do I do here? Can I push its corpse and jump on it? Killed it. Wonder. Yeah, I need to get to the other side of there. But how? Did I go the wrong way? No. There isn't any other way I could go. I'm confused.